Says his mom is here in Seattle and helping in the fight against coronavirus. Some video from last year. Do you remember this when he bought his home, bought his mom a home for Mother's Day? Pretty cool there. In an interview with NBC Sports, Wilson says that his mom's here in Seattle helping build portable hospitals around town so folks can get tested. The Tacoma News Tribune says Tammy was an emergency room nurse in Richmond, Virginia, which of course is where Russell Wilson grew up. We also want to spotlight high school seniors.